Evaluate square root of 2 whole number 7 over 9. Option A says 2 over 3. Option B says 1 whole number 1 over 3. Option C says 1 whole number 2 over 3. Option D says 2 whole number 1 over 3. Option E says 2 whole number 2 over 3. Now, this is square roots. And when you have something like this, it is called mixed fraction. So this is 2, 7 over 9. Fraction is simply a number that has numerator and denominator. So when you have something like this, 1 over 8, this is the upper part. It's called numerator. And this is the lower part. It's called denominator. So if the numerator is smaller than the denominator, it is called proper fraction. If the denominator, if you have 8 over 7, in this case, the denominator is smaller than the numerator. So the numerator is bigger than the denominator. It is improper. Improper fraction. Now, once you have something like this, you have whole number and fraction. It is called mixed fraction. So if you are given mixed fraction in most questions, you will be required to convert it to improper fraction. How do you convert mixed fraction to improper fraction? You look at what is at the bottom. Look at what is here and here. So you multiply this times this, then plus this. So in that case, we have 2 times 9. The answer you have plus 7 over this 9. That's how you convert mixed fraction to improper fraction. Let me repeat. Anything that is at this bottom, you use it to multiply what is here, the whole number, and add what is at this top here. Any answer you get, you divide it by the number that is at this bottom. That's which is this. This implies that if you are converting this 1 now to improper fraction, we'll say this 3 times 1 to be 3 times 1. Any answer we have, we add it to what is at the top, which is 1, right? 1 divided by this 3 that we are using to multiply over 3. So in this case, here will give us 3 times 1 is 3 plus 1, 4. So here we have 4 over 3. So converting this to improper fraction, the answer is 4 over 3. Now converting here, 2 times 9 will give you 18. This is 18. So 18 plus 7, this will give you 25. Yeah, 25. So here is 25 over 9. So remember, it's in square root. So we've converted this to improper fraction. So this is now 25 over 9. So life has been made easy for us. You know why? The square root of 25 is what? 5. So it's 5. So we remove the square root. The square root of 9 is what? 3. So your answer is 5 over 3. Now, do you know why the square root of 25 is 5? This is because 5 times 5 is 25. Look at it. 4 times 4 is 16. This implies that the square root of 16 is 4. 2 times 2 is 4. This means that the square root of 4 will be what? 2. So this is our answer, 5 over 3. But you notice something. Is there 5 over 3 in the option? No, but there is. You know what you will now do? Since this is your answer, don't stress yourself. Just change all this mixed fraction to improper fraction. Anyone that will give you 5 over 3 is your answer. So don't say, I don't feel Lambo. No. So we've already converted B, right? We got 4 over 3. So this is not the answer. Then we look at option C. Option C, 3 times 1 is what? 3. Plus 2 is what? 5 over this 3. That's 5 over 3, right? So what's our answer? 5 over 3. So this is C. Thank you for watching my video. I am Flash Isaac. Feel free to subscribe to this channel, Flash Learners, to get my updates on new videos. And don't forget to check out my other videos. Visit flashlearners.com/videos or search Flash Learners on YouTube to see my amazing videos for all your topics. I really appreciate your time. Thank you.